In breaking news, we've received reports of an explosion somewhere north of the
city. We're still waiting for the police to confirm if there are any victims. This story is evolving rapidly. Please bear with us.
We heard this really loud boom. There was smoke everywhere.
Emergency services have confirmed that they've discovered a body buried in the wreckage. We're still waiting for further details.
Any emergency vehicles
are outside. It appears that a large portion of the building has actually collapsed.
In international news, an explosion rocked Gotham City earlier today.
We're now able to confirm that billionaire philanthropist Bruce Wayne is...
If you're watching this, I'm dead.
This is a code black.
This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. We both know it won't take long for Gotham's criminals to realize the Batman is gone. And you can't count on the GCPD. They haven't trusted us since Jim died. Gotham will need its protectors more than ever. I'm leaving you the Belfry as a base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files. You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
Dead.